The Night Watchman, Chuck Jones's first directing job. And while yes, there is definitely a cutesy quality to it that will unfortunately plague many of his early cartoons, there is still an underlying meanness and cruelty to this one, as we watch the poor young kitten basically being used as a punching bag by a bunch of rats.